Hey guys, and welcome back to your girl's channel. Okay, so in today's video, okay, basically I'm going to be doing a try-on haul, basically like a jean try-on haul of all the recent jeans that I just purchased from Fashion Nova, of course, because that's like my go-to place for jeans. So yeah guys, we're basically going to get right into today's video, okay, or whatever. So I'm basically just going to be showing just the jeans that I got. Any other little extra items I got, I'll be showing you those too, but it's basically just strictly a jean haul and, you know, certain jeans that's going to give your body some shape, I guess, or whatever, or like jeans that I'm into, whatever, pretty much. So yeah, we're gonna get right on into this video, starting off with these midnight. So for up first, the jeans that I am rocking are like these type of like mom jeans slash like, I don't know, they're kind of like baggy like boyfriend jeans, but I feel like they're more so like mom jeans. Although if I did get them in like a way bigger size, I could have like had it sitting like lower, like low on me and like super baggy, and they would look super cute. I might just do that, like order another, the same jeans, just a way bigger size. But these are a size 7 and they're called the Go Bestie. Go Bestie, Go Bestie, Go. They're called the Go Bestie straight leg jeans or whatever, and they're in a light blue wash, okay? Like I said, these are in a size 7. Yes, honey, they're serving body, yaddy, yaddy. But yeah, these are really cute. I really like these jeans or whatever. I really just think that maybe I should like buy like another size, like maybe a size 11 or something. So if they just fit like super baggy or whatever, so I can wear them with some Jordans and they look cute. But yeah, guys, I'm really feeling this outfit as one, and it just might be a look today. Also, this also is a Fashion Nova shirt that I had just got in with like all my jeans and everything. I'm not sure what this shirt is called, but it's in a size medium. I know that for sure, and I'll link this top in the description, or I'll just put it on the screen so you guys can see it too. But yes, guys, these are the Go Bestie, Go Bestie, Go jeans. Yes. And guys, I'm not really a fan of like mom jeans, but these right here, baby, are giving what they're supposed to get. Okay, it's giving. Okay? And now we're going getting to the next pair of jeans, okay? These are called the Be Nice to Me Distressed Denim Straight Leg. You guys get why it's called Be Nice, because it cuts inward like a V. But these are giving very early 2000s, like it's a vibe. Like low rise jeans need to come back in like faster, ASAP. Like if you guys remember the jeans I wore in my IMG haul or whatever, those jeans, how like they cinch in and make a V. Those were cute, and these are also giving like that same energy or whatever. So basically, again, these were in a size 7. I don't have the price with me. I'll probably link the price in the description. But yes, you guys see, these are giving body, yaddy, yaddy, okay? It's serving for the girls, okay? It's giving what it's supposed to give. These are it. Okay. Again, these are called the Be Nice to Me jean, okay? And girl, these are it, okay? And let's get into the next one. So these are the next pair of jeans, and these are called the You Are Spot On Flare jeans. So these are like a bell bottom jean. They're really long, so you probably have to wear like a high heel with these or something, or like a platform. But y'all, get into these jeans, okay? They are super cute, okay? They give you a little bit of shape, a little bit of hip action, okay? It's giving me 70s Barbie vibes, okay, with the spots. also a little bit of Bratz vibes. But yes, y'all, these it's giving what it's supposed to give. These are it. Okay, so these are the next pair of jeans, and these are the All the Booty ripped skinny jeans. And again, these are in a size 7. How the jeans on the site look, they're a little like, I guess, high water on like the girl or whatever. They're supposed to be a little high up, but these are the jeans. I do have these already in like a blue color. I just wanted them in black because they were super cute. But this is how they look in the back or whatever. They're a little risque. Cheeks are out. I know. But they're super cute. Okay. And these aren't like so high-waisted, but you know, they are still really cute though. Okay guys, so obviously these are second to last, and these are super cute. I was in love with these, so I had to get them. And these are called the Breaking Chain Straight Leg Jeans. And I didn't get these in a size 7 because I did read the reviews and everybody said that they're like to like go up a couple of sizes just because there was like some type of defect in them where they weren't fitting like the normal size they got. So just to be on the safe side, I got like a size 11 or whatever. But these are super cute, and they have like the chain going all the way up, so obviously they have underwear on, but you would probably have to get like specific underwear to wear these. But they're super cute, and there's like no stretch into them, so it's like actual jean. But y'all, get into these, okay? Okay. These are super cute. And you have to be careful when you're washing these, I guess, because like the chain thing is a little bit cheap. I don't know how it would suffice in the wash, but. But yeah, guys, these are the jeans. They're super cute. They're light wash as well. And like I said before, they are called the Breaking Chain Straight Leg Jeans. And again, I got these in a size 11. Okay, and this is how they're looking. Okay, so yes, get into these jeans. Yeah, guys. Okay, guys, and we're back with the next pair of jeans, and these are the Jane Super Soft Low Rise Flare Jean. So basically, the only cute thing about these are that they're just a little bit flare at the bottom, and they're low rise. So it's like I said again, that early 2000s type of vibe, you know, where they had like the low rise jeans, that whole like little style, the little thong up high on the waist, and then like little belly chain or whatever. But yeah, so these were really cute. I got these, and I got these in a size 7. Okay, so this is how they're looking on me. A low rise moment, low rise vibe. Okay. But yes, so these were the last pair of jeans, okay? So this is basically going to end this haul in today's video. Yeah, so if you guys seen jeans or whatever that you like, let me know down in the comments. Let me know how you feel about these jeans. I'll probably link them on the screen and then also link them in the description. So if you guys are interested, you can purchase these too. Yeah, y'all, so that's gonna end today's video, and I'll catch you on the next one. Bye, y'all.